back from a dance over in Beaver County. And maybe it was the rain that night, and maybe they were being a little wild, but somehow lost control of the car, and they crashed through the railing and plummeted 35 feet into the Pawnee River.
Oh God. Anybody survive?
That's when Reverend Moore got so righteous. He started blending everything on drugs, liquor, rock and roll.
And dancing?
You got it.
He convinced the town council that it was all a sin, and just like that, it passed the law.
Wait. Reverend Moore, is that kind of power?
Reverend Moore is the power.
He's the law.
Ned, how can you guys stand to live like this?
Practice.
Yeah, it must be so cold all over the place where you can walk down the street and just get mugged by people that you don't even know.
Yeah, I miss that. I go to a small town, it's going to be like living with a big happy family.
Yeah, let me tell you about the family. There's tongues wagging every time you make a move.
Do you realize how hard it was for me to get that job until you get a timer?
by the hardware store and you want a change of a dollar. When Mr. Dillingham came by and saw my hand in the drawer, you went crazy. He accused me of stealing.
That's everything you do makes you look proficient.
Do you want drugs?
No, but why would you push me? I'm our superiority broke through everything in my room.
Fred, apologize to your uncle.
Listen, young man. I know that I'm not your father.
You can say that again.
Oh, what? Yeah.
Don't say anything, Ethel.
I can't not say anything, Wes. I don't know how to.